Okay, y'all. Football Fusion 2. They added pro servers, I guess. They had like this brand new update. This little fancy thing. They have a main menu now. It kind of looks terrible. I hate it, but they have pro servers. So I'm gonna get on my boy SebastianFrank22 and we're gonna see what's up. For $2.99 a month. I don't wanna do this, bro. Okay, it worked. Okay, we didn't get scanned. Okay, this is a pro server, right? So everyone in here is supposed to be a pro. So that means we have a pro QB. We have basically Mezzo 2.0, Mezzo 2. Bro, these guys suck. Why would he throw that? That was probably the worst poor decision making skills I've ever seen in my life. Why would he throw a 3v1? Especially since he undered it completely and totally. This guy isn't a pro, he's a phony. Let's give him benefit of the doubt, okay? Maybe he's just having a bad day. Maybe that was just a bad, poor decision making, okay? Oh. Okay, that doesn't count. I paid to win.
I don't know what I was expecting, but it wasn't this. I was expecting, you know, LFG Super Bowl levels of brainness. Instead, this is looking like I'm going off the side, like stuff like that.
XFOLFG Element OP. Okay, everyone's just holding S, but this guy's kind of open, so let's, oh my god, he's a go, bro. He's a go. Oh, he's him. Look at him. No one's really open though. This is, oh, there he is. Oh! Yo, that was such an easy hit. I don't know how he did it. Yo! Wait! Let's test these guys out. Are these guys really pros? Or are these posers? Oh! Yo, you suck! Watch this, middle run. What? I can't run? Let me in! Why? You idiot! Yo, I swear to God, bro. Okay, bro. I'm such a go! Pro server! Pro for a reason. I worked hard to get here.
I worked very hard. I spent thousands of hours of playtime on this game just to be a part of this server. You know, it's a community. And I worked very hard to get in. Let me get this super version.
I'm just the best. Best passer. Yeah, I know. Don't have to tell me. I appreciate it. Okay, I don't know why you... GOAT! Oh! No, that's a safety, isn't it? Oh, thank God. He was so open. I fell for it. I'm a loser. I'm an idiot. I'm not a pro. These guys are clearly the goats in this scenario. Oh! Yo, that isn't just, bro, this is like a 70-year-old man. Let's slide. Let's see what he does. Gonna invite me to his VIP server to TV for him at somebody one of those Diddy parties, bro. Football Fusion Diddy party, bro. Oh yeah, fresh 9-year-old boy. That's not happening. Yo, it's fake, scam. It says. No. It says permanent 30% lower bubble drop chance. No. You're not fooling me. I like this guy. No, I don't. No more. Okay, so here's my ultimate problem with this whole private thing feature. I think it'll have to do some sort of revision to it, because I think it'll lead to the ultimate, like, kind of downfall of, like, a new player base coming in to Football Fusion, right? So let's say we have, like, a new player, okay? This is a new player who's never come into the game before, okay? New player, right? Before this whole thing, right? He would just join the server with everyone else, okay? And this server would be a mixed bag. It would be some noobs, it would be some, like, pros, it would have some good people in it, it would have some good people in it, but it would also have some, like, bad people, and, like, more noobs, and, like, just the people who are, like, in between, right? So it would have kind of a mixture of people, right? So this new player, he goes and he kind of experiences all this thing. However, now, these good players who kind of carry the experience for everyone else, they're going to be in their own little domain. They're going to be in their own little domicile. They're going to be in the pro servers, right? They're going to be in their pro servers doing pro server things, right? So now, these idiots, right? These idiots, they're going to be in their own little domain, okay? And this domain is going to be awful, okay? It's going to be on fire. It's going to be on fire because they have nothing going on, okay? It's awful. And so this new player, instead of going to this nice environment where there's, you know, good players, bad players, medium players, because the thing is, right? If you remember, I made a video a while ago where I went down and explored the world of Publix, right? All the new players were god-awful, as expected, but the thing is, the only thing that carried the actual gameplay forward and made it somewhat fun were the small amount of pro players. I say pro players, but you get what I'm saying, the small portion of good people who actually knew what they were doing. Because not only are the people actually, like, carry the gameplay and actually make the game, like, work, because half these, like, new people, they don't even know how the game works, they don't know how it functions, right? So not only do they actually carry the game forward, but they also spread their knowledge on to these little idiots, so then these little idiots soon turn into these guys, right? And then they're all in this batch together, and it's great. But now, with all the idiots in their own area, and all the pro players in their own area, nobody's teaching these idiots what to do, and no one's carrying the gameplay forward. So the gameplay of this is going to be 10 times worse. And so, a new player comes in, right? And he joins, and he sees an absolute dumpster fire where nobody can even figure out how to throw the ball properly, or catch the ball, or do any of that stuff. He's gonna get bored instantly. He's not gonna like it. So that frown's gonna turn upside down. Well, not upside down yet, but he's gonna turn shocked. He's like, man, these guys suck. And so he's like, I'm just trying to get better than these guys. But then it's just, like, so abhorrent of a play, it's so bored and awful, that you can't even do it. Right? The new player comes in, literally isn't going to be able to handle it, and he's going to leave. What's going to happen? There's going to be no new players coming in. It's all just going to be these pro people who sit in the pro servers, and there's going to be barely any new players left to go, because there's no reason for them to go, because the game's not going to be moving forward, nothing's going to be moving forward. It should be boring, it's going to be a dumpster fire. Right? And I think that's ultimately what is going to make the game crash, because, like, it's just ruining the experience for these new people. Because the way that they have it is you need to either be prestiged, or you need to have VIP. Just $3.99 a month. So, that's my current take on that. I think a good analogy to explain this whole thing is that, like, if you take one of those rooms where, like, all the babies go to after they're born, like, the big room full of babies, right? And if you just, like, left them, like, literally just, like they were just there and attended, they were off to fend for themselves. Like, they wouldn't know what to do. That's basically what it is by separating the servers. So, is VIP worth it? I would say it is, in the sense that it's only $3, and it's like, if you're a new player coming in, right, and you want to actually have a bearable play experience, then just buy this and in that month grind it out, get a prestige, and you don't have to pay for the other months. I feel like it's worth it for that reason. But if you're already prestiged, it's not. It's only worth it for the access to pro servers, in my opinion.